we spent 10 days in Austria right before kayaking. And then I still remember we drove up to Munich right in time for the premiere, and his shoes were all wet because we had just been kayaking for 10 days and had to wear his sandals to the premiere in Munich. But yeah, there's always, you know, there's always something that gets missed.